at a car show that was being held by the Lions in Laurel. So I found a driver. Well, Kramer did come with me. So, but anyway, we drove over there and we found a nice spot with a tent and we put two chairs under it and parked the car in front. And we just sat there and we had some sandwiches and some ice cream, and I got a little ice cream on Kramer. And we just had a nice time, and we walked around and checked some other cars out, and it was just a nice fun day. And then they started announcing prizes, trophies. I came first in my class, which was old Corvettes. And then there were three grand prizes, and I won one of those too. So I have two trophies, one's about not that big and one's about that big.
Was from the state police. They said this is the car they'd be least likely to chase down the interstate.